Let's take a step back and consider, why do companies experiment in the first place? When done correctly, experimentation can improve the efficiency and effectiveness of your development teams by giving them actionable data quickly. You can take a hypothesis-driven approach to your development efforts. You can vet new ideas and explore multiple variations to a solution. You can measure the impact of those hypotheses and drive decisions that move a business forward. And you can build with confidence knowing that you're iteratively improving the business with reliable data instead of shaky opinions. We believe that with feature flags at the core, the possibilities for experimentation are greatly expanded. It's easier to run experiments and explore new opportunities. It's harder to make mistakes because the analysis and presentation is intuitive and easier to understand. And it's possible to set up and run experiments faster, getting faster insights that are actually actionable, and iterate faster. Our experimentation product is evolving from simple A/B tests to a superpower that helps any team measure the impact of their work automatically and make confident, informed decisions about their applications. Today, when you release into production, you're often flying blind. You're being reactive, waiting for an APM metric to blow up before you realize that a new feature didn't work as expected. Soon, LaunchDarkly Experimentation will be able to fly Copilot with you on every release and tell you automatically whether your feature is performing the way it should, specifically for the customers that are exposed to that feature. We created LaunchDarkly Big Segments. You can now create, manage, and distribute customer segments with millions of users for use in flag targeting and experiments. And you can efficiently keep those segments updated and in sync with your CDPs or other external platforms. There's no size limit at all to a big segment, and there is no performance penalty incurred as the segment grows. In the LaunchDarkly UI, you can use a big segment anywhere you would use a regular segment, and they can be synced dynamically from external sources. You can even use big segments in your experiments to target a specific audience as defined in your CDP for an experiment.